In Iran, a ceremony to mark the death of a student during an opposition rally has turned violent. The 26-year-old's funeral procession had set off from Tehran University. Iran's state broadcaster says there was fighting between pro- and anti-government activists. Sanee Zaleh, here on the left, was shot dead on Monday during the first opposition rally for more than a year. Both sides have blamed the other for his death. Iran's leading opposition figures, Mir Hossein Mousavi and Mehdi Karoubi, have urged the government to listen to the protesters' demands. The Ahmadinejad government put them under house arrest before Monday's protests. There have been calls for both to be tried and to face the death penalty.